you have to protect your neighborhood and prove to yourself that you could. That's what you needed to complete adulthood. Or just that a touch of steel feels so good. But believe me, my brother, your troubles have just begun. When your finger is on the trigger, you're at the wrong end of the gun. At the wrong end of the gun. You want a better weapon to improve your courage, but that's the worst tool you could find to find out your rage. You say you don't need to use it, just have it by your side. But one easy mistake is all it takes to turn the tide. Listen to me, my brother, your troubles have just begun. When your finger is on the trigger, you're at the wrong end of the gun. At the wrong end of the gun. Why step into the ring if you're not willing to fight? Why pull out a pen if you're not willing to write? Why follow running targets if not to perfect your skill? Why carry a gun if you're not willing to kill? But murder has its price, you'll pay even if you miss. In your own head you won't again find any peace. You want to assert your freedom, well that's what you're gonna lose. You'll inherit a future that somebody else will choose. I'm telling you, my brother, troubles have just begun. When your finger is on the trigger, you're at the wrong end of the gun. At the wrong end of the gun. Why gather a crowd if you're not ready to guide? Why settle your marriage if you're not ready to ride? Why offer a helping hand if not to show your goodwill? But why pull out a gun if you're not ready to kill? All the time that you spent at improving your aim, you've grown blind of all the other options of the game. If you don't want to take any chances, don't expect any fame. For the path that you're on will only lead you to shame. Please hear me, my brother, your troubles have just begun. When your finger on the trigger, you're at the wrong end of the gun. When your finger is on the trigger, you're at the wrong end of the gun. For there's no right end to a gun.